Man, y'all, remember when I used to go to the motherfucking hip-hop shop on 7 Mile in Greenfield? Jesus Christ. Yeah. I never thought this motherfucker would amount to this. This is a lot of motherfucking people in here today. Hey, yo, Detroit. I would like to take this time out right now to introduce somebody who's very important to me. He's the man behind the ones and twos, the man making the sound possible for you tonight. It's my new motherfucking DJ. His name is Green Lantern. Make Green Lantern feel at home, yo!
Green Lantern! New York's finest, yo.
What's up, Green?
What up, what up? What's good?
Hey, yo, Lantern. Why don't you tell Detroit what my motherfucking name is?
Melby!
What the fuck?
Look at me! I'm flying!
What the fuck?
You can't catch me! I'm Space Boy!
Look at this motherfucker!
Catch me if you can, you evil, evil, nasty, mean, mean man! You, my friend, are a misogynist!
Hey, Obi!
And
Obi.
I'm Melby!
Bring my shit out, dog!
You can't catch me! I'm like a little kitten. Look
You're
at
over.
Me.
Shoot this motherfucker
Whee!
Down, man. Son of a bitch.
You can get stomped by Obi.
Obi Trice.
Detroit. You name. Know what that means.
A little bit of me, this is some heart, cause I'm locked under the jump start. My heart quicker than a shock, but I get shocked at the hospital while the doctor, when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Jamie, but your husband's heart problem
is complicated.
So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so
empty without me, so
come on again. Fuck that, come on your lips and some on your teeth and get ready. This is
everybody,
about to get heavy, I just said it on my mouth.
Come on,
Tom!
Like a job
for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy.
They talk feeling like prisoners helpless.
Everybody say what?
Listening, yeah. Visionary, prison is scary. Can start a revolution, balloon airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, to the catastrophe. When you deceive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Picture villains and the tuning in the venom and the inner in the front of your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing's investing, investing in your kids' ears and
testing. Testing, attention please.
Lose attention, soon as someone mentions me, is my sentence. My two cents is free and nuisance, who sent?
You sent for me, come on, yo. I can't hear you.
You can get your ass kicked worse than a little bit.
Biscuit bastard.
And Obi, you can get stoned by Obi. 36-year-old, go ahead and
bag Obi. Everybody, see this
Kobe.
Shit.
So, nobody listen to techno, now let's go.
Yeah.
Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a hole this full of.
with no insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil. Ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. This must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. No, I'm not the first king of controversy. And the worst things is Elvis Presley. Black music, so self-history. Use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, the concept at work. 20 million other white rappers to work. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Detroit, thank you so motherfucking much. We love you from day one. We're out of here.